Willis tries to dig through. Hill. That's the chance! It's in! Last minute goal for Dion Acoff. His first goal of the season, and it's a big one. The Owls go up 2-1. Seconds left in the stoppage time. Luis Hill off to Acoff. Right into the box. He boots it in to the left side. Past Swinkles, who leaps. And that one goes in. You see the celebration.